The question is, if Planned Parenthood was more associated with men's health care, would there be the kind of controversy that we're seeing right now? Let me take it a step further. If men were the people giving birth to babies, there would not be a lot of discussion regarding the right to choice.